It's the Pit Parade, the picture story of the Pittsburgh scene from the KDKA TV archives.
There'll be some changes made today.
Pittsburgh was parading its political future this week in 1958. It was election week, and 29 years ago, the city turned out to encourage people to get out and vote. There was no shortage of attention getters. Each candidate had a car in the procession down Fifth Avenue. Each car had a beautiful young woman throwing kisses and flowers from the back. And you've heard of the old political torchlight parades? Well, call this one a headlight parade. On the eve of the 1958 election, more cars and more signs wound their way through the city streets to rev up support. And it worked. The turnout was so heavy that the County Election Bureau had to round up and swear in dozens of people to tabulate the votes. Would tell you who won, but there were no real notables in the runoff.
Changes made by me.
But here is a notable. We have found Jimmy Hoffa. This week in 1955, Hoffa, the Teamsters president, was in Pittsburgh speaking at the 30th anniversary celebration of Local 211. Take a good look at that face. It hasn't been seen in a while, and there are those who say that Jimmy Hoffa got himself a pair of cement shoes. Tons of cement were being poured at this construction site this week. Let's see if you can figure out what Pittsburgh landmark was being built. It was 1958. It was round. Look at the building in the background. Right, it's the Civic Arena. The $20 million auditorium was taking shape this week. Workmen have built a firm foundation. We're getting ready to cap it with the world's first retractable roof. And the Pitt Panthers were hoping to raise the roof this week with a blowout against their old rivals, the Fighting Irish. The 1958 matchup was a sellout. 56,000 fans would be on hand to watch the Panthers play. So Coach Johnny Michaelosen was working the squad hard with bone-crunching drills. And it all paid off, because even though Notre Dame was favored, it was a Pitt upset, 29-26. The Panther squad was treated like royalty that week.
You've got the magic touch.
And it was a royal welcome at the Pennsylvania Station this week for the Queen of Greece. Queen Frederica and her daughter Sophia arrived in Pittsburgh for a visit this week, and the town rolled out the carpet. Look at this crush at the train station. Reporters and photographers 10 deep, but Queen Frederica was not camera shy. She gave photographers her own royal welcome.
You've got the magic touch.
It was the crown jewel of Greece the week of November the 6th, 1958. Saying cheerio on video, Bill Burns for Pit Parade.